I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Lainey, and you're watching BDTV for Wednesday, May 3rd, 2023. Coming up on today's show is Quicksilver and Mental Health Awareness Month.
Laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by.
I'm Michaela.
And I'm Parker.
Let's get into the announcements.
Students, remember to check your email every day. You may receive testing information and other important school news through your school email. You should also be bringing your school-issued computers to every class, charged and updated.
Seniors, you are to report all offers of scholarships to Ms. Buckman, even if you don't accept them. This is a district requirement.
All student library materials are due the 12th. If you have any books checked out, check them in promptly.
Congrats to Rose Danny. She has never attempted woodworking before, but she challenged herself with cutting out a difficult shape and did a great job.
Be sure to congratulate Jeremy Lawhan, who is this year's Volunteer of the Year, and let him know we appreciate all the work he does.
A special congratulations to next year's Teacher of the Year, Mr. Brown, and School-Related Employee of the Year, Ms. Johnson.
Congratulations to the Medical Academy, who were welcomed at the most recent job fair opening by the Winter Haven Hospital President.
Do you want to help raise money for our field, turf, and rubber track? You should register for the Blue Devil Dash 5K, and super important for all the athletes here at Winter Haven.
I wonder if Quicksilver is running in the 5K.
Who are you?
What does that look like I am? I'm your worst nightmare, Anti-Silver.
Our last Staff Spirit Day will be May 5th, and the theme is in honor of parents. Photos must be submitted that day by 2 p.m. Voting will take place between May 8th and May 12th.
Congrats to Goddess Brimmer for her amazing performance in the debate at the Incubate State Championship Finals in Jacksonville this past weekend. Great job.
There will be a free sports physicals clinic on Friday, June 2nd. Transportation will be provided to and from the event. All forms must be completed with a parent's signature if you're under 18 years old. Scan the QR code to pre-register.
The school has begun collecting one-to-one devices. Computers must have all personal stickers removed, must have the case, have the charging cable, and be checked for damage and if they work. Any missing pieces or damage will be noted and will go into your obligations.
Applications for the Class of 2024 Calendar Couples are now available before or after school in room 34221. They will be due no later than Monday, May 15th. Each candidate must sell 4 ads at $50 each and 10 calendars at $10 each, or 2 ads at $50 each and 20 calendars at $10 each. No bills larger than 20. The couples will be arranged in order of the most sales to the least.
I wonder if any of the calendar couples know it's Mental Health Awareness Month.
Mental Health Awareness Month is recognized in the United States each May and has been observed since 1949. Here at Winter Haven High School, mental health is of the utmost importance. I'm Miley with BDTV. Let's go learn some more about mental health. What are resources that can help students that struggle with mental health?
There are so many different resources to help students that struggle with mental health. I would first look at self-care. What practices are you using? Getting adequate sleep, being able to focus on things that you enjoy outside of maybe school time. Also, meditation is amazing. But if things get worse, finding a trusted adult to really confide in.
What's one thing you can do to improve your mental health?
Exercise.
Meditate.
Praying.
Sleep.
What do you do to maintain your mental health?
Well, the biggest thing is dance. Dancing and exercising creates endorphins. And also at dance, I have really great friendships that and people I can trust. I also have really good friendships at school where I can rely on them if I have questions or just need someone to talk to, or a trusted adult that I can talk to.
This month is dedicated to raising awareness and educating the public about mental health, living with these conditions, and strategies to attaining mental wellness. I'm Miley with VDTV. Take care of your mental health, Winter Haven.
The cross-country team definitely focuses on mental health. Dare to be bold. There will be a Boys and Girls Cross Country Interest Meeting Tuesday, May 9th in Building 34, Room 113 at 2:30. During the summer, there are some resources provided by Polk County Schools that you can use. These include local library, GLAIL online resources, Teen Book Cloud, World Book Web, and Florida Teen Reads. They are available through ClassLink, and you can sign into them with the password Read More. The senior exam schedule is as follows. May 4th will be second and fourth periods. May 5th will be 5th and 7th periods, and May 8th will be period 6. Make sure you're here those days so you can take those exams if your teacher is giving them. That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Landon with BDTV. Have a great day.